Investigation protocol activated.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to another episode of the Division 2. Data may contain errors.
Isaac's investigation protocol collates data and creates an echo to give you some context on the available investigations.
Yeah, we only have one more investigation to do, which is the Kenley Student Union, and then I'm assuming this one will be the final room. Quick news, I guess. There's a new series in my channel, which is the Cyberpunk, the new game that just came out. And I just wanted to say that after this investigation is over, or this expedition is over of the Division, I will stop making videos of the Division for a little while, just for the simple fact that time issues. Mostly because I want to focus more on Cyberpunk and also on The Last of Us finishing it up. So once I recover some ground and I'm able to start recording other things, or if I, you know, I'll bring the Division 2 back. So it's not going away forever, but I'm gonna put a little break for a little bit to focus on other things. So yeah, guys. Alright, so let's head out to Kenley Student Union, and let's do this investigation. Here we are. So this is not a library, because we just took the library, but I don't know. It's a union of some kind.
Kenley
College. And the echoes here. Three investigations once again.
Do it again.
We need your fingers to wire this ship, but we don't need your toes. You get what I'm saying?
Investigation selected. JTF Specialist Jack Arnold.
Jack Arnold was Proteus's squad leader. In her last sit rep, she said she was going to try and get the mobile shade server back. Looks like they took her prisoner.
Search for holding cells in lecture hall. It's not here for sure. Go back, and instead of going forward, let's check blue bar, lecture hall, yeah, there it is.
JTF Specialist Jack Arnold detected.
Kill that guy. Two more. A few more, actually. Maybe. Spell out for
Lover. There's a key. One of these fuckers has it. Thanks. You saved my life. I don't know if you worked this out already. Just so we're on the same page, you need to know the outcast made us jury-rig the explosives to those radios. I think I can limit the broadcast range.
Okay.
Found the terminal! Cover me while I disable it!
Is that scream? Sounds like it. Gotta go up there. Bunch of rats. Explosives.
Electronic device detected.
Where are they coming from? Somebody got dragged over here. Give me 1 second, guys. That was close. You know what would be best? If she learned how to cover herself. Get cover.
Trust me, Jack's got this. Give her a couple of days and some duct tape, she'll have that convoy back on the road. You can head back to the Echo.
Investigation. JTF Specialist Jack Arnold. Completed.
Alright. Two more to go.
Investigation selected. Terminals.
You need a hardware key to access the terminals. One of the JTF officers should have it. Agent, there's a good chance we're looking for a body. This is a recovery, not a rescue mission.
Found the body. Search for more JTF casualties. Oh, okay. Or more.
Oh, hardware key detected nearby.
Blood pool.
Electronic device detected.
So there's two more bodies. Who knows where though? Let's see. Finally, Jesus Christ. Look how off I am. It's like, it's incredible. Really? You expect me to find that? Alright.
Hardware key detected.
Jesus.
That key should give you root access privileges to the military-grade servers.
Sports bar. Okay, let's go to sports bar.
Route Parachute access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities.
He just had a heart attack. A lot of people be dying out of a heart attack, right? What the heck? Even Cyberpunk, it's like this dummy just died of a heart attack.
Return to proximity.
It's taking a while.
Disconnecting from the network.
You can do it over there. Bet you he's stuck somewhere. Cause he didn't move from the beginning. Oh my god, he is stuck. Fuck. Alright. he died. Search for terminal in the coffee shop. So I gotta go out again. Out the other way. He suffered another heart attack. What a chump. Here it is.
Route access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities. Return to proximity.
Name.
Can you rat. Are you up there? Get down here. Please make it. There you go. Only you, buddy.
System compromised. Hostile communications intercepted.
To get those IEDs offline.
Lecture hall.
Access required to neutralize remote detonation capability.
Agent, you need to take over the terminal so Isaac can control the network.
Terminal infiltrated. Terminal accessed.
You gotta protect it again, I assume. I just kill you too, bro.
Terminal controlled. Control of terminal.
Had to run out of bullets. where it says who.
System infiltration completed. Nice. Rebooting. System rebooted.
Gotta secure the area.
One more.
Terminals investigated.
Agent, you can head back to the Echo. The Outcast won't be able to detonate those IEDs from here. Thank you for eliminating the threat to DC.
Investigation. Terminals completed.
Communications jamming hub.
Investigation selected. Communications hub.
Comms hub like this should require a significant power source. Might be what's masking the location of the mobile shade server.
There's less bread at come on, you little rat.
Communications hub located. Accessing communications hub. Access denied.
Disable power sources in correct order. Of course. Just go check it out. Actually, I think the clue is up on the screen, right? Let's see. So blue, red, green, purple. Blue. the shit scared me. I thought
it's working. We're getting a location on the mobile shade server.
It just exploded.
Oh, shit, I lost it. Keep going, I'll keep working here. I'll send you coordinates if I get a lock on the server.
Hostile communications intercepted.
Repeat, the division's here. They're in the building and fucking with
the power. Break out your best shit and send the Ares, whatever you got. Electron hall. Radio source located. Honestly, this one's the easiest to travel around. Kinda get to know the rooms pretty quick, actually. Yeah, bruise him a bit there. Yeah. He's immune to bullets. Really? Don't do me like that. Thank you. I guess that's how it has to be. Chip him down a little by little. Killing you, that's crazy. Hilarious. It's tacky, honestly. Oh, I was about to shoot there. I was about to miss. What? Gonna catch a fire.
Spotty, but we can confirm the mobile shade server is still somewhere on campus. Head back to the Echo. Hopefully, I'll be able to get a clear signal after your data sync.
Investigated. Investigation. Communications hub completed.